I'm just in the National Museum of Scotland, and a tour guide's just come past and got really emotional about this quote here, which is, as long as 100 of us remain alive, then we're not in any condition brought under English rule, apparently attested to William Wallace, which I think is really big words for a murderer and a horrendous individual. So that's my little 10 pence on it right there. William Wallace, horrendous individual, coming from someone who lives in the northeast of England.